What up, fam? It's Stefanie here, and I was just thinking how short our lives are. Really, the amount of time we have left is always going to be a mystery to us. Tomorrow's never promised, and it's so important to get things done today, to take action today, and to not sit on decisions. Make decisions quickly. I know some people, they have trouble making decisions quickly. They keep waiting, going back and forth, back and forth. They don't know what the perfect decision is. They don't know what the perfect circumstances are. They're waiting for an opportunity. And that's like the worst thing you can do for yourself, really, because not making a decision is still making a decision by default to stay where you are. So next time you're having trouble making a decision quickly, I want you to just make the decision first, because that's really the only way you're gonna know if it's the right decision. So just make the decision first, go with your gut, that's what I usually do. Follow your heart, make the decision, because you can always change your mind and make a different decision. It's better to fail forward fast than to stay where you are. So that's my tip for you guys. Make a habit of making decisions quickly. So I hope you guys like that tip. I appreciate all of you so much. Peace and much love. You are now floating above.